Yo, what's going on, guys? We got a division video again. Yes, I know. You're doing another division video? Yes, I am. Because it was just me and Ford. We hopped on. You're supposed to be three of us. I won't say who left us behind, but we decided to do the challenging mode daily thing. I don't know. But it was super hectic. There was fire everywhere. There was death everywhere. It was tough. I'm pretty sure there's people who can solo this. I don't know. I don't pay attention to vision like that. But either way, the shit was tough. It took us well over an hour to get it done. But I don't think this video is 40 minutes long. So if you want to like skip through, you can. Like to the end, which took us like 10 times to finish. I actually had to switch to a shotgun to even make progress. But yeah. That's it for me. You're gonna hear Ford in the background. That's my buddy. But you're not gonna hear me because setting up two mics is super tedious and I've yet to get it figured out. And then there's the fan, but whatever. So yeah, that's it for me. I'm out. This video is long as hell. You can skip through if you like. I said that already. I'm out.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire tent city prisoner. That's what
we
it looks like,
down here.
And it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are.
Right where
refugee
I am, they
camps,
don't restart.
Shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Get out of the way. Yeah, exactly. It'll heal yourself slowly, but if you're dead, it'll bring you back straight away. Got a lot of bombs, booby traps around here. Yeah, like them there. Let me fast. Woo! Woo! Yep, you got these robots that come at you, man.
Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Oh.
Friendly division agent is down.
Roll! You know they make a jump. Run, mate, run. Let's take them down here.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
We may waste the time.
As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving.
Where's this last man? Can't find him. He upstairs. Ah, good. Yeah. Yep. We gotta do this from distance. Get ready for that life yet. My back climbing. Get up! You won't climb! You won't climb! You won't climb! The man would not climb! I can't believe this. I dare trying to climb and the man would not climb. Please don't tell me I have to go back to the beginning. I think we do. Oh yeah, good. For the last checkpoint. Correct. I got the heal station. Gotta shoot those things, man. Alright, let me stay back here and take out you guys. Good, shoot them before they hit me. Sniper. Shoot that! Move, drone, move! Gotcha. Let me drink some water to get off the status effect. Yeah, they got a couple, but you know them then. There are very few that would do it on challenging. Not many, I don't think. You could tell there's a group. Alright. This is a session here that gave us some problems now. Here they come. What if I could pick? Wait, how many of these men have got? Jeez, God, breath. Run, Drew! Woo! Why do you think we damped their armor? Did he just say he's setting up turrets? Roll!
On your team requires aid immediately.
Put that down just in time. Down you go, buddy. I'm coming. Crawl across here. You down? Oh Lord, the thing end up. You probably have to use a fire turret. Yeah, for close up. Like these sniper bullets at all, boy. The men are like the snipers. You gotta drag the fire? Come on! See? Dragon fire, boy. We're in the morning to the dragon fire. Station. Good, got you down. Come on, boys. Oh, shoot! Move! They're still coming! Where? I'm clear! It's over now! Men don't like you though. The men are always on for you. Dragon fire, big man, the dragon fire. Woo! Bit anything cast there that you left behind?
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, agents. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Ah.